Hello YouTube. Today we're going to be playing Five Nights at Freddy's 3. And I know I've been waiting for a few months, but I've been extra busy and the net guy went off. But now it's back on and it's staying now. So by whenever I upload this video from today,
then you can get to work. Like, the attraction opens in like a week, so we have to make sure everything works and nothing catches on fire. When the place opens, people will come in at the opposite end of the building and work their way toward you, then pass you and out the exit. You've officially become part of the attraction. You'll be starring as a security guard. So not only will you be monitoring the people on the camera as they pass through, you know, to make sure no one steals anything or makes out in the corner, but you'll also be a part of the show. It'll make it feel really authentic, I think.
Times,
now let me tell you about what's new.
We found
another set of drawings, always nice, and a foxy head, which we think could be authentic.
Video,
then again, it might just be another crappy cosplay. And we found a desk fan, very old school, metal though. Watch the fingers. Right now the place is basically just, you know flashing lights and spooky props. I honestly thought we'd have more by now. If we don't have something really cool by next week, then we may have to suit you up in a furry suit and make you walk around saying, boo. But, you know, like I said, we're trying to track down a good lead right now. Some guy who helped design one of the buildings says it was like an extra room that got boarded up or something like that. So we're going to take a peek and see what we can find. For now, just get comfortable with the new setup. You can check the security cameras over to your right with the click of that blue button. You can toggle between the hall cam and the vent cam. Then over to your far left, you can flip up your maintenance panel. You know, use this to reboot any systems that may go offline. In trying to make the place feel vintage, we may have overdone it a bit. Some of this equipment is barely functional. Yeah, I wasn't joking about the fire. That's a real risk. The most important thing you want to watch for is the ventilation. Look, this place will give you the spokesman, and if you let that ventilation go offline, then you'll start seeing some crazy stuff, man. Keep that air flowing. Okay, keep an eye on things, and we'll try to have something new for you tomorrow night.
Okay, it's already 4 a.m. Things good.
I'm pretty scared right now. Not really. But, okay. Yeah, I'm pretty scared. Because these jump scares are insane. Even watching Markiplier play this scared me sometimes. Not sure what was supposed to be there. Like, if one comes towards me, I'm not sure what I have to do. I'm guessing I have to block off the vents. That's about it, so I'm just going to block off these vents. I'm just going to keep checking. I just hate when he appears. That's what I hate the most. just freaking, because you know what's gonna happen next. And even when you know what's gonna, even when you know what's gonna happen next, it's crazy. Still scares you. Oh, what's this? Gotta get this game. I'm gonna put a link in the description. If you want to get this game. that. I feel better when I see that, when I hear that. Always makes me feel happy. Very, very happy, even though I'm not very happy right now. Very scared. No. Ventilation. Shit. No. Oh crap. No. I don't want to hit exit. I know. Oh, thank God. 4 a.m. Let's go. Oh, 5 a.m. Come on. I hear something. Vents. Oh, windows. Won't close ceiling. Suit. Need another vent. Oh, that was close. Holy shit. It's still far. Come on, 6 a.m. Video error. Yes. Yes. Yeah! I know you're very disappointed. I didn't get scared. Well, I'm the opposite. I'm very happy. No, I'm not gonna follow you. Kill yourself. This time I followed you. It was a little surprise. It was like a, what do you call them? It was a trap. Something's gonna keep roaming around. I'm sure someone will kill me anyway, but we'll just see what happens. Not really understanding what this means right now. Trust a little bit. Even though I don't really trust you. Nope, not gonna follow you. Not following that way. Nope. I've seen what happened last time. And I didn't like it. Okay, I'm gonna go this way, see what happens. Ready? 3, 2, oh, okay. That's surprising. Where do you go? How long is this gonna be? Okay, I see how it is. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Oh, error. Yep. Very good. No trust. Where's the trust? No. Third night. Oh my god. There it is.
Hello.
This is where it happens.
For today's lesson, we will be continuing our training on proper handling techniques. When using an animatronic as assist, please ensure that the animatronic parts are tightly compressed and fastened by the spring lock located around the inside of the suit. It may take a few moments to position your head and torso between these parts in a manner where you can move and speak. Try not to nudge or press against any of the spring locks inside the suit. Do not touch the spring locks at any time. Do not breathe on the spring locks, as moisture may loosen them and cause them to break loose. In the case that the spring locks come loose while you are wearing a suit, please try to maneuver away from populated areas before bleeding out. That's not really customer experience. As always, if there is ever an emergency, please go to the designated safe room.
If you understand,
every location is built with one extra room that is not included in the digital map layout program, animatronics, or security system.
Oh, what is that? Oh, hell no.
Invisible to animatronics, and is always off camera.
Oh my god! Oh, what? No! No fair! No, I want it to end!
Oh no. Ventilation arrow.
Alright, so this has been Fabulous Hot Dog. Like 5 minutes of doing Freddy's. And I guess I'll see you tomorrow making a video. Have a good one.